What was your reaction when you found out that some people were calling Ari not Peter?
I thought it was funny, but it's also unfair.
He really just does seem like a nice guy who is looking for love.
Aw, see, that's very sweet of Peter Krause, but let's get real here. A lot of Bachelor fans are saying they wish they were watching him instead of Ari, including my fellow Bachelor addict, Kelty Knight. Fess up, is this true, Kelty?
I'm still a little salty about it. You know, I tune out early because I wished it was him. Peter actually says that he turned down the offer to be the Bachelor, which is not okay, and there's always next season, right? But ET Online's Lauren Zima found out Peter's having his own Bachelor experience off camera back in Wisconsin.
Are you dating anyone?
Not technically.
What does not technically mean?
I've started to date, but I'm not dating someone.
It has to be weird to watch the show and think, at one point, that was maybe gonna be me.
Actually, while watching the first episode and they went and got a pair of Louboutins for Becca, I was just very jealous. I'm a shoe guy.
Really?
Yeah. If I'm dating someone very seriously and we're gonna go to somewhere fancy, I will get her a pair of Louboutins. Like, you can count on that.
So where can we get more of Peter? Well, not on the upcoming Bachelor Winter Games.
They didn't choose me to be on the Winter Games.
Was it offered to you?
It was offered at one point. Like, I actually said, yeah, I'd probably be interested in Winter Games. It sounds like fun.
Do you think that they ultimately said no because they do maybe want you to come back and be Bachelor one day?
Hard to say. I think they know where I stand with The Bachelor, and it's not something I'd want to do right now.
But maybe possibly in the future, maybe.
Maybe possibly. There's always possibly. I don't like to rule out anything just 100%.
So for now, the best place to soak in the Peter eye candy is on Instagram, and the personal trainer just teamed up with Hive, a new social app, to connect with fans. But if you ever meet him in person, maybe skip the gifts.
I've gotten some like handmade shirts, hats, things like that. Food always worries me a little bit. If they have like baked goods made for me, I might skip that.